prisons to stop spacecraft of mankind, but only by accident. That is, it was designed to exile on Jupiter. It came so close to Jupiter that it was ejected from the solar system by Jupiter's gravity. That being the case, we thought it would be a nice idea to have a kind of cosmic reading quarantine, a remote contingency that it works on a future time to be intercepted by some advanced civilization. And so a 6 by 9 inch gold anodized moon was designed, which has a mysterious part. Essentially human.